tripped to the puck by Shifley. Walks in, saved it, Kane.
No.
The rebound, they score.
Oh, my.
Mark Shifley with the game-winning goal, and the Jets defeat the Devils 4-3.
He makes a huge save, Keith Kincaid, and the puck comes right back to Shifley. And it was, again, just tough break for the Devils as Nico Hischier strips the puck and he couldn't corral it, and Shifley was able to get it back.